Okay, here we have another really nice question. We want to find out the area of the shaded rectangle, and we are given dimensions of 123 centimeters and 67 centimeters for the outer perimeter. Okay, so the general formula then would be the area of the large rectangle, and we can take away the area of the border, which is around, which is made up of 12 identical tiles. Right, the large rectangle then is the length times the width. Well, that's easy enough. We can take 123 times 67, and that gives us an area of 8,241 square centimeters. Okay, now I have to find the area of the border, which is the 12 small rectangles. Because they're all identical, we have two standard lengths, one we could call x and one we could call y. So the area of the small rectangle would be x times y. And we can go ahead and label all of the sides. Okay, now we can just make some space. Okay, we can actually set up two equations here, one for the length and one for the width. So we would have the length as x plus 4y equals 123, and the width x plus 2y equals 67. Okay, what we can do here is we can solve for x and y by solving simultaneous equations. So we have equation 1 and equation 2. And because the coefficient of x is the same, we can just use the elimination method. And this way we will subtract equation 2 from equation 1. The x's will cancel. 4y minus 2y is 2y. 123 minus 67 is 56. Now we can solve for y by dividing by 2. So y is 28. Now that we have a value for y, we can just pop that back into one of the equations. Doesn't really matter which one. Let's say equation 2 looks to be the easiest. So now we have x plus 2y equals 67, where y is 28. So we can just simplify that. X plus 56 equals 67. Solve for x by minusing 56 from both sides. And now we have x equals 11. So now we have values for x and for y. We can just plug that into our equation. So the area of the outer border is 12 times x times y, which is 12 times 11 times 28. That equals 12 times 308, which is 3,696. And the area of the shaded rectangle then is 4,545 centimeters squared. Nice question.